organized when it comes to finances, financial level. So, I recommend children, teenagers like me, to really put their hearts into saving up, because they'll need it eventually. You have to use your money smartly.
Of course, it's not forever.
Yes, that's true. So, we have to really work on your investments, long-term investments. So, ako, honestly, I do not have my card with me. I do not have anything with me. It's all with my parents. I give everything to them. So, sila yung nag-asikaso ng finances ko. But definitely, I am involved. When it comes to, they get my opinions when it comes to investing. Kasi I'm very much open, and yung utak ko talaga is very focused on investing.
So you can allow
it? Yeah, or kung kailangan ko, sige, o, di sa'yo muna yung card today. Tapos then the next day, kung kailangan, because you're not really mag-astos.
Thank you, Mom!